Holy Bible, Psalms, chapter 78, verse 70. He took David to be his servant, taking him from the place of the flocks,